Hey there, Wilma. This is Victor again from Idaho Falls Seo. Very glad that we got to talk over the phone earlier. This is just that quick little video on what you guys can do to get more customers and leads and extend your online presence to get more customers, because more customers equals more money, right? And so with this video, you can take it as free advice, but if you guys have any questions, let's chat. But jumping straight to it, here is a little tool called Keyword Surfer. It allows me to see how many people are searching for something per month. And so, using for example, Idaho Falls Chiropractor, it tells me there are 1,300 searches per month for Idaho Falls Chiropractor. In other words, those are 1,300 prospects looking for your services, 1,300 prospects looking for you. And obviously, they will find you here, first of all, in Google Maps and in organic results where your website is listed. Now, everybody's familiar with Google, but what most people do not know is that 89% of all clicks go to the first page. In other words, 89% of people don't even go to the second page. And so it is very vital to be on the first page of Google, where those 1,300 prospects will find you and especially find you first. And so, first of all, they will find you here in the Google Maps. Right now, you guys are right here. You guys are number 45 in the Google Maps listings. In other words, those 1,300 prospects are finding 44 other listings before you. Number one right now is Idaho Falls Chiropractic Clinic. And here's the thing, it's not location that gets you to be number one on Google Maps, but something called citations. And using a little tool called White Spark, it allows me to analyze Idaho Falls Chiropractic Clinic. And it tells me not only how many citations he has, not only how many you need to beat him, but also we can get the same citations as well. So it's going to be very easy to get you to the number one on Google Maps. Now, next of all, where they will find you will be here in the organics results. And I took a quick look at your website. It's a very phenomenal website, very easy and simple to go through. But right now there's two problems. Number one, your website is not connected to your Google Maps. So in other words, people who find you on Google Maps won't even find your website. And number two, your website is not even listed in the organics results, not even in the top 100. So that means those 1,300 prospects are finding at least 100 other sites before yours. Number one right now, again, is Idaho Falls Chiropractic Clinic. And it's because of two things. One, content and backlinks. Number two, content is pretty much means they have more words or more info than you. And number two means they have more backlinks. Backlinks are pretty much just the number of links that come back to your site. And using a little tool here called Majestic, I was able to analyze Idaho Falls Chiropractic Clinic's website. And right now they have little to none, just one backlink, which is, it's going to be really easy to get you to number one on organic results, Wilma. And so not only on getting you number one on Google on organic results, but getting you number one on Google Maps as well. So simply put, it's going to be easy to get those 1,300 prospects to find you first on Google. And obviously there's more factors like the different types of links, different keywords, social media ads, Google ads, which we help you with as well. But like I said with this video, take it as free advice. But if you guys have any questions or are interested, let's chat.